I'd advise you to stop what you're doing right now. I have your little crimson here, and I will not hesitate to tear her body.
All right, Dima. Let's go of my granddaughter, and I might just spare you your existence.
You dare threaten me, Huntress, when I obviously have the upper hand. And I never liked this little brat anyway.